patients with type 1 diabetes. In a normal patient, you could ask them to place their hands like such, with their palms together, their fingers together and thumbs together, and you would see there's no gap between the palms at all. However, in type 1 diabetes, if you ask the patient to do this, they physically would not be able to put their palms together. The fingertips would touch as so, but their palms wouldn't meet.